finally here with the tutorial for this corset dress. The pieces to make this dress are pretty simple. It's a rectangle for each sleeve, a modified rectangle for the bodice, which you'll cut out an outer fabric and a lining piece, a rectangle for the front of the skirt, and another rectangle for the back of the skirt. I'm gonna insert the different pattern pieces and how to customize them for yourself in your own measurements. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments. Thank you guys so much, and I hope you enjoy the tutorial.
Thank you. Thank you.